just because he couldn't make bail. And they kept postponing and extending and, you know, this and that.
And what ended up happening?
The guy's released, but he ended up spending more time than he probably did if he'd been convicted.
So
he's been for 7 years.
So it all worked out.
It sort of did, but he doesn't have that felony conviction.
No, that's not good.
No, and the thing is, he lives, I know where he lives.
Well, he's in the neighborhood.
He's in the neighborhood. He's not far from that, Jason.
That's problematic.
Well, that happened a long time ago. You know, after a certain age, a lot of guys get tired.